What's up, YouTube? Just Gav here, bringing guys a brand new video up onto the channel. And as you can tell by the title, we got 116-1 Huron gameplay here on Manifest. Now, Manifest isn't the greatest map for farming. Well, the first sector is pretty damn good, but past the first sector into the second and third sector, it's not that great. Lots of cover, especially in the second sector, for the defending team. But if you get a lot of work done in the first sector, you can really put in a farm on this map. I thought it was a little something different. I have a lot of hourglass games. I got some kaleidoscopes. You know what I mean? We expect the farms on those maps. You know, renewal. We expect the farms on those maps. But Manifest, I felt like it was a little something different. A little something more unique, I guess. But yeah, we are in the stealth chopper, absolutely wreaking havoc. And yeah, this still is captured live on stream. So if you guys would check out the streams, be sure to hit that sub button, turn on the notification bell for when we go live and post and all that good stuff. But there will be no stream tonight. I'm actually recording this like 3 or 4 hours before we usually go live, but I am dead tired. I didn't sleep all night last night. I'm trying to fix my sleeping schedule, so forgive me. But if you guys do enjoy the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share it to friends. Consider joining the Discord, link down in the description below, and I will catch you guys in the next one. So enjoy. Peace out, Girl Scouts. See ya. Bye, guys. Right.
One of our objectives is under
them back, but not far. Secure this sector.
Assists. Very nice. Nice. I didn't mean to go into stealth, but okay. Whoa! Holy fucking lag spike, Batman. What? Team needs to push up, man. What? Dude, what? How do you not die? Love that instant lock-on, you see that? 10 out of 10 video game.
It's still tight, but our forces are paying a cost.
There's like nobody on B2 and we can't take it. Incredible. Truly perplexing. Perplexing, I tell you. That would have been a sick shot if you would have hit that. What the fuck? The helicopter, I didn't even see him on the radar. Must have been his stealth. I got it through that hole, guess not. We lost both objectives. Wow. Oh, hello. Yeah, I saw him. Come on, teammates. Come on. Oh my god, dude. I have no idea how I just saved that, but... And I got a kill. And we're losing B2 again. Wow, man. Oh shit. Down. Get down. 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 Okay. Alright, here we go. Lock in, team. Lock in. We need to get this B1 quickly. Lock in, baby. Let's get him off the top. First. Aw, you lucky son of a bitch.
Targeting Bravo
No!
LOL.
Dude, I got it back.
Dude, what? Oh, it's a dozer.
Got you. Leave me alone. You're trying to hack me.
Okay. I need some spots, man. You're using dozer and a stinger. And a PKP with armor-piercing rounds. I'm just gonna come up there and kill you. You do realize that, right? Like, it's going to happen. Or not, I guess the teammate will do it. What are you guys doing up here? Oh, one more. I mean, if that fog isn't intentionally put there like that just for this sector, I don't, like, can you make it a little less obvious, please, that you're trying to help the infantry out? Thanks, appreciate it. I get it, though. I get it. Okay. He just dodges both of those without actually trying to dodge them. Did you guys just see that? This game is...